What up? It's your boy Fangs, and I got invited to another online franchise. I joined late, so it's week six. We're 3-2, and I chose the Browns because they have a talented roster, but year in and year out, they just can't put it together. I'm pretty sure they're cursed, but I'm here to break it. So let's get into this game. Steelers start with the ball on offense. Roethlisberger's going to drop back to pass and drop a dime. Deontay Johnson. Very next play, the pressure's coming in hot and he's got no time. Second and 10. Finds Juju for 15. Big gain. Benny Snell getting involved. Starting to move the chains, starting to get some ground. The other side of the 50. Benny Snell again with the screen. Quick slant, and they're in the red zone now. The Browns defense is getting picked apart. But not here. It's time to make a stand. Snell picks up the first. Now they're at the 10-yard line. First and goal. Oh my gosh. Dropped pick. Dropped pick. And after that, the Steelers are going to keep it on the ground and say, give me 3 points or give me nothing. Not want to risk the interception. So they'll take the field goal on the first drive. Browns looking to establish the run. Nothing going, Chubb. Second down, Mayfield's going to scramble out of the pocket. And he's going to get sacked. But there's a flag down. Devin Bush, pass interference. Going to breathe life into the Browns offense. Quickly out of the backfield. Gonna pick up the first. And to Odell. Nice gain of 8. Now the screen to Chubb. He's gonna get it first and more. Gonna give it back to Chubb on this play. He's gone. In space, not a finger on him. Browns in the end zone. Second drive. Steelers looking to answer. And Myles Garrett off the edge. A big sack. Second and 21. He fits in a tight window to Eric Ebron. Somehow able to hold on to that one. Third and inches. Just stopped. Sheldon Richardson, fourth and inches. Nah, nah, nah. Not today. Big stop by the Browns defense. Gives the offense great field position. Again, Mayfield scrambling. This time picked off. But there's a flag down. Again, pass interference, Devin Bush. Breathing life into this offense, and he's going to make him pay. Darren Waller, the new acquisition. And it wouldn't be a game if I didn't miss a field goal. Steelers back on offense, down 10. Looking to make something happen, but the pressure's getting home. A lot of space there on second down. This coverage was way downfield. Picking up an easy first down. Nothing. Big Ben is going to take off. The old man still got some wheels. Dumps it off to Snell. First down and more. Down to the 7-yard line. unable to punch it in last time. Let's see if they can get a touchdown. Tailing for three is not going to work. Penny Snell down to the two. On third and goal, he's in. Steelers answered. Back to a three-point lead for the Browns. Rambling, looking to make something happen. Dumps it to Odell underneath. He's going to wiggle his way just short of a first down. Trying to get the first with Chubb, but he's going to be stopped. Darren Waller's going to get it, though. Just barely. Nice angle route by Chubb. That's going to pick up the first. And they're starting to march before the half. Nothing there. Mayfield's going to throw it away. All day in the pocket. But nothing was open. Covered sack. Third and 20. Forces it into coverage. Nothing there. A minute left. The Steelers looking to make something happen here. Maybe take a lead into the locker room at half. Roethlisberger drops back. Somehow it's caught by Juju, but out of bounds. That was a real tight window. Not sure how he fit that one in there. Again, forcing it to some real tight coverage. Brown's going to take over with 35 seconds on offense. Baker Mayfield says, "Have you met my friend, sir?" You know, sir. Sir Jekyll. Dicing up this defense. In 35 seconds. Punch it in with 15 seconds still on the clock. Time means nothing. Go to the second half. Nick Chubb stumbles. Regains his feet, and he is gone. Down the sideline. Tutty. 17-point lead for the Browns. Big play by the Steelers. Carving up the man defense. Gonna chuck it deep into coverage. Eric Ebron not coming down with that one. Neither is the defense, though, so... Penny Snell handoff. Nothing there. Nothing doing. Tries it deep to Ebron again to double coverage. He's lucky to get away with that one. Third and nine. The cover three just, well, they just weren't playing cover three. Just gets beat over the top. Browns are clicking on offense again. Don't press Odell. Don't press Odell. That's a recipe for disaster. There's nothing. You got to get rid of it. Throws out of the sack. Third and 10. Forces it. And Minka Fitzpatrick's going to come up with the pick. And he's going the other way. Steelers still in this one. But need to put a drive together. Browns defense has made things difficult today. It's all about humanity. But Juju finds a hole in the zone for a first down. Second and 10. Nothing there. Chucks it up to Juju. Somehow comes down with it in double coverage. It's a risky throw. And this time, another risky throw, but it's not going to pay off. The Browns with the interception. Looking to get out of the shadow of their own end zone. Quick run, quick pass. But eventually, you got to throw it down the field. Jarvis Landry making a man miss, weaving his way down the sideline all the way to the 38. And again, they pressed Odell. Mistakes. the big lead. Curious decision to hand the ball off. Fourth and three. Got to go for it. And they're starting to move the ball, but they're taking a whole lot of clock off with it. Juju. Spot. Snell Jr. with the big gain. And the Browns are all right with the run game. They're gonna allow you to come down the field, but hey, you need touchdowns. You need touchdowns. And the defense stiffens up. Third and 13. Steelers offense ran almost 5 minutes, 4 minutes off the clock on this drive with nothing to show for it. The Browns with the dub. Great performance from the Browns today. Clicking on all cylinders. Hope you enjoyed the game. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bang is out.